Kohler light plant that's running and providing electricity. It runs down here over to this motor.
The Kohler is
basically a shaker to clean grain. He's got corn mixed in with wheat right here. Apparently, then once it's shaked out, you can separate your grain as it goes down from box to box. Like that. And it's got several different drawers where the grain comes out. Thing is made in Minneapolis by a company that says it was in a chemicals, laboratory, surgical, and hospital supplies. And it's in Minneapolis and Winnipeg. I have no idea why they also made a grain cleaner. It doesn't have anything to do with hospital supplies, but that's the way it is.